वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। सो टूडे वी आर ऑन द डे 15th ऑफ आर 21 डेज चैलेंज। सो ऑलरेडी वी कम्प्लीटेड 14 डेज इन विच वी लर्न अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स। नाउ वी आर ऑन द डे 15th ऑफ आर 21 डेज चैलेंज। सो वॉट इज लाइक द मेन थिंग दैट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टूडे ऑन दिस आउटफिट? आई विल बी टीचिंग यू रेट्रो मेकअप लुक ऑफ 90s। So it is a very easy makeup look, and also in this the main thing is the eyeliner and the red color of the lipstick and everything. So practically today I'll be teaching you that, and stay till the end so that even you can recreate this look. So who are like following this videos, I mean the tutorials and the course, the whole course, they can make a lot of notes and just write it down each and every point so that in the certification it can help you a lot. Okay, this is a certification course. If someone is like new to my channel, they can go and check about this course, that what is this course and how to get the certificate and each and everything we have like mentioned that previously. You can go and check out that video. Okay, for this video stay connected. And also I am going to announce an amazing thing in this tutorial. It is a, like a giveaway. What is that giveaway and what is the exact gift and everything, for knowing that just stay connected till last. Okay, till that we'll start our tutorial of today. To start with, let us start. I'm using this Nivea moisturizer. I'll apply this moisturizer all over my face. You should apply the moisturizer according to your skin type. Okay, then only your makeup can become perfect how you want. Okay, if you're new to my channel, you can go and check out that videos also, that how to like choose the moisturizer according to your skin type, how to know what is your skin type and how to analyze and know everything is like mentioned in that. Okay, you can go and check out that videos. Moisturizer, I am applying this L'Oreal primer. So my skin type is like normal skin type, so I can take this primer, but the people who are of the like dry skin, they can't go with this primer. The people who are of the pore skin and also the people who are of the oily skin, they can go with this primer because it is a very cream based and very thick primer. I have like already taught you this in my previous classes, in the practical classes. For color correction, I'm using this Pro Illegal in the shade Fawn to do the color correction and all. I'm using this color. Okay, you can use orange also instead of this. If you have very heavy pigmentation, you can use orange also instead of this. Okay. Blend this with the help of a beauty blender. It is a very wet beauty blender. I am just blending it because I don't have any heavy pigmentation, so this shade only, it is the darker shade than my skin, so this shade only will cover my under eyes. So if you have a heavy pigmentation, then go with orange corrector only. Just don't see the looks, guys. Just don't see and just don't keep it like that. Just try at home, then only you'll just wear, you'll become perfect, and then only you can become a makeup artist. You should try and also share after trying whatever like you're trying at home, the makeup looks and all, by seeing this tutorials. You can share that to me on the WhatsApp group. If you guys are not in my WhatsApp group, you can just let me know in comments. I'll add you to the WhatsApp group for the updates and everything. And once in like week, on Sunday at 7 PM, we will meet live on Instagram, where I'll be answering all your questions and we'll have a like detailed discussion on each and everything. So if you have not joined my WhatsApp group still, you can just DM me so that I can join you to my WhatsApp group. So once this is blended, we'll go with the next step of applying the foundation. Now I have mixed and matched the foundation from the Krylon. So how to mix and match the foundations of any brand and how to recreate your exact shade, you can like check out my the previous video of that also, like how to create. Okay, now I'm just I have like mixed and matched and I have made a foundation of my color. So I'll be like applying this only all over my face. So once I'm done with applying applying the foundation, it has like my face has become flat as I have covered my pigmentation and everything. So let us give the highlight today. So if you want to skip this step, you can totally skip this step. But for this whole look, I need to like give the highlight also today. For that, I'm using this Elegir Pro Concealer in the shade Cream Beige. As it is like one shade lighter than my skin tone, you can take one shade lighter than your skin tone, or else you can take one shade, two shades lighter than your skin tone. What are the like areas of the highlighting also? That also I've like already shown you in the previous videos, okay? We'll blend this, then we'll go with the next. Once the blending of the this one concealer is done, I am taking this white color, the Krylon loose powder, then dust it off the excess, and then just pack your under eyes first, okay? Because you'll get the crease lines more if you leave it, so try to like pack it as soon as possible on the like under eyes and also in the around mouth area, and then spread this only, the loose powder only, all over the face. First you may feel in the makeup as the makeup is little bit of powdery till the makeup get ends, the powder will get settled down, and also because the we have to like apply a lot of like powder and something in starting, because you have to like pack your foundation nicely. So in like starting it may look as a powdery form, but till last it will get settled down. Okay, with a very light hand I've applied the like powder all over my face. Now my next step will be the eyebrows. I'll do the eyebrows with the help of this Miss Clear palette with this one. Always I do with this palette because I feel as this will not give you a very heavy effect on your eyebrows and everything, and I don't like doing creating a lot of like heavy eyebrows and all with black colors. So in this color, this color is a very good color. In this you can create a amazing eyebrows. I'll be filling, and wherever I feel that there is a like not the space is not there, I'll be filling there. So you can see the shape here itself. For that shape only you need to like little bit you need to like cover, hide it off with the like whatever the this one is there, the space is there. Okay, once I'm done with the eyebrows, I'll take this Beauty Glazed palette, which is like this. Okay, from this I'll take little bit of like brown color. You shouldn't apply a heavy colors on your eye makeup in this look, so I'll be taking this brush only. In previous video I have shown you that with the help of like two brushes you can create any kind of eye makeup. If you are new, you can go and check that also. Okay, now I'll just take this with the help of this brush and dab off the excess and above the crease. Where is the crease and where to apply everything I have like shown you previously. So above the crease little bit I'll put, and I'll just blend it with the round motions like this. Okay, same way I'll do it here also. Little bit, and also after like completing this, I'll take this little kind of like maroonish color, because I'm wearing the outfit which is like in the maroon color. So I'll give a little bit of like a tinge of maroon here so that it can get matched to my this one outfit. Okay, once this is done, the eye makeup is also very easy and very simple. The only thing is the eyeliner in this. The eyeliner, how you apply and everything. Okay, now with the help of the like same, I'll take this like golden little bit of shimmer, and little bit I'll apply. Not much, little bit on all the eye, full eye, and here also. Okay, now this is the exciting thing, guys. So let me just tell you, the people who is the like in today's giveaway, this is the prize that a winner is going to get. So what should the winner do, and what are the rules to get this palette and everything, I'll let you know in the last in the video when the video is like totally the makeup look is done. Till that, just stay connected. The winner is going to get this Beauty Glazed palette, which is in this form. You'll get all this color in this. Okay, you stay till end of the video. In retro looks, you know, in eye makeups or in the whole face makeup, the eye makeup, the eyeliner plays a very important role, because the eyeliner, you have like seen in the retro looks that there'll be like a very huge eyeliner. The eyeliner only will be like mostly highlighted in the like retro looks and all. Okay, today I'll be like showing you how to apply the liner. To applying the liner, you should like apply not the straight line, little bit of the like round line like this. Okay, then they join this line till here, एंड देन क्रिएट अ होल आई मेकअप. आई एम अप्लाइंग द लाइनर विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस व्हाट यू सी द फॉर एवर 52 बिकॉज इट इज़ अ वेरी गुड आई लाइनर पेन. इट इज़ वेरी दिस वन पिगमेंटेड ऑल्सो. इट गिव्स अ लॉ आई मीन द कलर ऑल्सो वेरी नाइसली द ब्लैक कलर जेट ब्लैक कलर. सो आई विल बी यूजिंग दिस. ओके देन फिल इट ऑफ द स्पेस. देन वट एवर यू आर अप्लाइंग हियर हियर इट शुड बी लाइक वेरी लेंथी एंड ऑल्सो इट शुड लाइक फिल लाइक दिस. See, the eyeliners will be in this form. So I'll complete the eyeliner here and here. Then we'll see what are the like next steps.
See
Okay.
guys, once I'm done with like applying this heavy kind of like eyeliner, I'll take this kajal. The kajal is from Lakme, so I'll apply the kajal in the waterline. Then after that, you should apply the kajal very thick. It should be very. It should look very jet black. It shouldn't be like. It shouldn't be like very a light color or like that. Okay. See, once you apply the kajal, what you have to do is you have to take the liner again, and you have to like draw the line in the down to your waterline. See, you should make it little bit thicker because you have seen in the retro looks that they used to like apply the kajal and liner in this way. Like see, same way I'll do it
So
here
see
only.
guys, once I'm done with applying this, then I'll go with the mascara. Again, I'm using this Maybelline Hypercolor mascara. You can use any that you have, even Lakme mascara, Iconic mascara is also very good mascara. You can take that also. You can use this also, Maybelline also. See, you should make your lashes little bit like stand. Apply the contour from this palette. Already I've shown you this palette, like all-in-one palette where you can like do like full whole makeup, the blush, contour, everything like eye makeup with this only. And the areas of contouring I've like previously shown you, and I'm taking the brown color from this for the contour, and I'll be doing this. I'll not do a heavy contour, and the blush also will not be heavy in this look. So I'll be doing a very, I mean the simple kind of like very this kind of like contour. Okay, this is a very good palette. It is like all in one palette. You can use this palette as a blush, you can use this palette as a contour for eye makeup, for each and everything you can use this all in one palette. Lashes in the natural hairs. So this is like the lashes from Euro Paris only. So I'll be taking this Miss Claire glue. As you know that I'll be using this glue a lot because this is a very good glue that I have been using from very long time, because this is a like transparent kind of glue, and also it sticks the lashes very nicely. So apply the glue above your like lashes and also in the side of the lashes. Okay, once you have like applied the glue, let it like get it dry for like 1 to 2 minutes. I mean the not this one, 10 seconds. Then after that, take this lashes in this hand. Which side lash you are applying, you should take the lashes in that hand. Okay, just keep the lashes in the middle and then press the eyelashes from the end, and also press the eyelashes from the, I mean in the center. I mean in the like starting, and also press it from the end. See, this is the only this one trick that you have to like use it to for applying the lashes. Okay guys, once I'm done with applying the lashes both the side, I'll take this this one blush palette. With this blush palette I'll take little bit of like nudish shades only. Don't take like pinkish shades.
Smile and apply it on the apple of the cheeks. I'll go with this highlighter with finger only, not heavier. It should be very lighter. Okay, see, the shine should be little bit very less only. So I'm applying with the help of the finger only, no need of like taking any brush or something. Okay, now we'll complete the look with the red color lipstick, because mostly in the retro looks they'll apply the red color lipstick only. So I'm using this color bar red color lip liner to lip line. Take the line out from end and make the like X like this. Then go according to your shape. How you feel that it is your shape, you should go. And down, do like this and you can see this line. So this is the main thing they used to like wear the headbands and the red lipstick and also this heavy eyeliners with lot of like wing types and everything. Okay, I think so you guys are like eagerly waiting about this palette giveaway. So I'll be announcing the details that what you have to do is you should follow the easy steps. What are those easy three steps? The first step is you should like this video. Second is comment in this video about this look and everything. And third step is share this videos to as many people as you can, whether your friends, whether your family members or whatever it is, you can share it to as many people as you can. The more you share, the more people join my YouTube channel, they subscribe my YouTube channel, you will have a chances of winning. After doing all the three steps, just type in comments here as it's done, like you have already done. Then on the 22nd August, we will announce the winner on my Instagram live at 7 o'clock Sunday, 7 o'clock p.m. I'll be announcing the winner, and the winner will be selected by the third party app, as the third party app will select the winner like from the whole list, who will be like doing following all the procedures and everything. Looking to that, the app will decide that who is the winner. I'll come live, we'll select the winner, and also I'll announce the winners for this amazing palette. You can see for this amazing palette, which has all the colors in it. I use this palette only mostly in all my looks on my brides and everything. It has like brown color, pink colors, orangish colors, yellow colors. It has all the colors, this Beauty Glaze palette. To win this, just follow these three steps and also ask your friends, many of them, to like join as many people as you can. Then you'll be like able to get this palette. Okay, till that, stay connected till for the next tutorial, and also stay safe and don't forget to add any value in others' life. And also don't forget to just follow these three rules also. If you miss one rule also, you will be like disqualified. Okay, till that, take care, bye.